Hey, this is Thomas, Pinch Spice Market. Right now we're looking at a fresh batch of Ethiopian Berbere finishing out its spin cycle in our mixer. This is a really spicy, very traditional Ethiopian spice blend, but it has a lot of very soft, sweet, fruity characteristics from the fresh chilies. There's also cardamom and nutmeg and mace and all kinds of nice cooling spices in there as well. If you haven't ever had it, I suggest you check it out immediately. Have a good one.